Let us find the inductance, self inductance of a toroid. We want to find the L value of a toroid. So see, basically earlier when we were dealing with the case of a solenoid, we have observed that phi is proportional to I, and therefore phi is equal to some constant into I Li. So if there are n turns, it will be n phi. So L will be n phi by I. This is one way of finding out L. Another equation what we have seen is E is equal to minus L di by dt. If you want to know the magnitude of L, E divided by di by dt. This is another definition of L. There are two ways of finding L. So we will use this method to find out the inductance value of a toroid. Okay. Now, a toroid is something like this. Now, so if you want to find out L, you are supposed to know phi value. That means you are supposed to know B value. Once this is known, then L will be obtained by this equation. So the toroid magnetic field, we are taking it as mu naught Ni. See, the magnetic field of a toroid is mu naught Ni by 2 pi r. Okay. Now what is this R value? I am taking, this is a toroid, it is the flow of current is like this. Okay, it has got lot of turns, n turns it has got, it is like this. So I am taking this is the magnetic field, and I am taking this R value as this. That is, this is inner radius, this is outer radius. I am taking R value here. Okay. So this R value is this value. Now phi is equal to B multiplied by area. So we can directly write L is equal to, suppose there are n turns are there, so it will be n phi divided by I. So n by I into, let us put this value of phi into this. It is B multiplied by A. B is mu naught Ni divided by 2 pi r, that is the B value. And area, let us say cross section, if you cut the area, the cross sectional area we need to put here. So here I gets cancelled. L is equal to mu naught n square A by 2 pi r. Mu naught is a constant, A is a constant, R is a constant. We can say that L is proportional to n square. Okay, that means if you double the number of turns, your inductance value will rise by 4 times. If you triple it, it will rise by 9 times. So changing the number of turns is more easier than changing the other parameters. So we want a larger inductance, self-inductance, you need to operate on this value of n. Okay.